Tonight, on a very special Clone High.
Way, way back in the 1980s, secret government and employees, drug up famous guys and ladies, made them using genetic copy. Now the clones are sexy too.